Bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big t-shirt, Billy Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in silent. Mile high, bring that shit back, bitch, I'm
the problem with Aries is that they're literal fucking babies parading around as adults. Temper tantrums, daily. Emotional depth, lacking. Impulse control, non-existent. They run on anger and pure, unbridled ambition. They will go after and achieve anything and everything they want at the expense of those around them. So it's probably best for you to stay out of their way.
The dark side of Aries woman, one, they can be selfish and self-centered. Two, they can be aggressive and impulsive. Three, they can be moody and unpredictable. Four, they can be impatient and hot-headed. Five, they can be competitive and territorial. To decode your personalized destiny, your life path, and your love, tap the link in our bio.
If astrology is fake, then why do all Aries people love animals more than humans? Know everyone's secrets. Win everything. Have the best evil stare. Never want to grow up.
been a quite a week, so.
Oh, yeah, there you go. That's pretty good.
What is the name of Thor's hammer?
Mjolnir?
Jonathan?
Say three nice things about Eminem.
They come in a package that you can carry wherever you go. Peanut, and you can...
Please tell me if this is true, that you had your furniture from home shipped to Atlanta so you would have your own furniture while you were there.
I didn't do a thing, the moving company.
He did.
Tell me about it, Stud.
Can
you do it again?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go
ahead. An earring came up in the ocean and it's gone.
And there's people that are dying.
Is it true that you encouraged him to get a fake ID during the shooting of that film?
No. I would never. I would never. I would never do that.
Yo quiero comer mi huevo si papi mores. Espero chuparse puto pendejo el pinche cabrón. Let's get it nice like this on my night like this. Sword in my hand, I fight like this. And I'm more than a man, I'm a god. Bitch, touche, young god. Toupe, trap, and a two kiss pop.
Are you a March Aries or an April Aries? You want to ask me questions? I have a question for you. Like, we're best friends, so I'm going to be completely honest with you. I saw that on your phone when it was locked that you were getting texts from your ex-boyfriend. So when you talk to him next, just let him know that I think he's a major piece of shit. Okay, yeah, April.
Fun facts about Aries.
Fact number one, Aries are like very independent and they hate being told what to do. So chances are if you tell them what to do, they're gonna just do the complete opposite. Fact number two, Aries are very impulsive. So a lot of the times they do a bunch of random things without thinking. They end up regretting it, but you know, they're used to it. It's fact number three, Aries are obviously leaders. So they think they're always right, and honestly, we kind of are. Fact number four, Aries do not like to show weakness, so if they're sad, you're not gonna know they're sad. They're really good at hiding their emotions. Last but not least, Aries is the best sign out there.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know.
These are my rules for dating an Aries. As someone who has been dating an Aries for the past year now, I think it's important that I bestow my wisdom upon you in case you decide to choose this journey. Number one is don't. Dating an Aries isn't for everyone. If you don't have a thick skin, if you can't take a joke, if you don't like chaos, and if you're all around what I like to call a little bitch, don't date an Aries. It's not worth your time. Number two, have fun, keep things light. Aries are like little kids inside of an adult body, so making sure that things are always playful, fun, easygoing is very, very important for the health of the relationship. Number three, teach them games. This is perfect for date night. Board games, card games, video games, athletics, sporty type games, anything that's just active, engaged, and a little competitive, Aries love that. Always have food and drink. Sure, my Aries is also a food influencer. However, most Aries are gonna be pissed off if you don't have a fully stocked fridge. Go to the grocery store, spend a shit ton of money before they come over. Humble yourself because if you're not, they're gonna do it for you. Set early boundaries because they will definitely cross them. And expect a lot of bedtime action, honestly.
Shot like a player.
I'm not your bestie, not your sis. I'm not the one. I am that bitch. It's slow for these hoes. I got them mad. They so dramatic. Won my spot, but they can't have it.
Smoke for freedom.
Okay,
Here's another one. If I were to break this yardstick in half out of anger, how long would each piece be?
The human body, yaddy, 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 bones, blood, me, yeah.
Tonight. My performance is gonna be really sexy.
No sleep. Bus. Club. Another club. Another club. Plane. Next place.
Well, I like people to talk about me. You know what I mean?
I felt more confident with the whip. I enjoyed it more.
I'm not really here yet, and there's a lot of people here. Can you just all turn around for about a half an hour until I'm back in my body? Excellent question, by the way. What was it?
I could be a bitch all fucking day if that's what you want.
Well, they don't get to do that because I'm the boss.
And I said, don't be ridiculous.
And found that we shared a great lifelong commitment and devotion to alcohol in all its forms.
Okay, you go here, you stay there, and you can come down here.